Level 26. We got 4 levels until we're at the cap. And we made world tier 7. Okay. All right. Any news? New Transmogman in game. Outriders World Slayer coming in 2022. Okay. All right. So we are continuing on with the story. When last we were playing, our crew got taken by basically feral creatures that look like humans. They're using our guns and whatnot. And we think they're going to try and eat them. So we're about to run through their town and murder everybody. And hopefully we get some, we get them back. After the first city's engine reactor was damaged, the ECA decided to wake up. Okay. Alright. Interesting. Okay. Oh god! What the? Okay, templates everywhere it seems. Okay, there we go. Alright, we got a little hose there. Okay. So, we may have to go down world tiers as much as it pains me to do so. So, world tiers, for those that don't know, is how this game does difficulty. There is 15 world tiers. Each tier ups the game's difficulty in subtle ways. We got an unclaimed. Okay. Any class points here? No, probably not. Okay. Yeah, that's a bad one. So we're going to be avoiding that node. Increases your armor by 20%. Okay. All right. So let's lower that world tier. Go down to world tier 5. No, it was pretty busy when I got there, but then it started dying out, so. they're dead. Alright, we got that. No, work wasn't terrible. It was just work. It was pretty hectic when I first got in, though. Seemed like everybody and their grandmother wanted our breakfast because all the other fast food joints on the strip were closed, so it all descended on us. What the hell is this? Get this party started! Must be a way up there, probably on the other side of this guy. FYI, stream's pretty rough on my end. It looks like it may crash. Okay, I'm not showing any dropped frames. Goblin I am by trade. Okay. Some heal off that. Whoa. The fuck are you doing? Come on. Got it. Yeah, at least we weren't open like all day. They were just like, yeah, we just want to get that breakfast crowd because we all know that nobody's going to eat much for lunch or dinner. I see a box. Are things smoothing out on your end, Papa? Saying encoding's over? No. We'll see. Hopefully Twitch isn't just overloaded with streamers because streamers and their families are estranged or something. Okay, it is still saying that encoding is overloaded. So let's see. Let's see what we can do about that. It's okay, you suppose? Okay. Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry, dude. For blood. You know what? I need that extra damage on my knife. But we'll hold on to that for when I can swap those out. Okay. Oh, that sucks, dude. Well, feel free to pop a squad here. I know you also got your hand on ties. But feel free to pop a squad. Wonder if anybody even will deliver to me right now. I doubt it. Thank you. Okay, we got them. Hey, welcome in, Kara. So, Papa, you'll be interested to know I've known Kara since high school. I have known Kara since high school, so if you want any of the drippy details of who is this Dissinger guy, Kara probably knows more than I care to remember. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get that fixed. Here, let me see. I upped the bits going out. It says it's encoding overloaded. Okay, so if I go to settings, output, okay, I did that. Okay. No, it shouldn't be a CPU issue, but the encoding does have to change a little bit. I just switched the encoding up a bit. Hopefully that'll help it. Oh, so you're saying that, yeah, how many people are on Outriders right now? I didn't even bother to figure. No, it could just be the game server issues, where the game itself is stuttering around. Because I am getting lagging game too, so that's an issue. Yeah, I'm strongly... Okay. Yeah, this is just a community portal page. Okay. Never mind. That's not gonna... That's not gonna help me there. Has the game been somewhat smooth since then? It looks like it's smoother now. Yeah, because this is a GTX 2080, so I shouldn't be having too many problems. But we can do some things to help that out. Yeah, once it gets into combat. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn the settings down from ultra to high. And hopefully that'll help out too. Well, aren't you a lucky fuck? 3060 Ti? Nice. So you got a pre-built, you didn't make your own this time?
What the fuck?
Hey! They took Chana to the fire pits.
Oh, Chana. This is it. Yeah. Even the driver was a bigger badass than half of the people I've seen. Yeah.
Oh, Chana! Never stop causing me trouble, do you?
Wait, are you immune to this? You are totally immune to this. Run. Okay. And die. Got it.
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
Oh, beautiful. That's all my boss loot, I guess. It gave me a legendary. So legendaries are like epic, except there's no limit on legendaries. I think everything can be a legendary. Bombs ahead. Killing shots turn enemies into anomaly bombs, dealing a bunch of damage. Critical shots do not consume ammo. The Emperor's Will. Beautiful. Nothing there. Oh, we got some boots. Increases the duration of the paralysis. Yeah, we can do that. We can do that for now. Happy Turkey Day! Welcome in, Faye. And that's why Yakub was gonna die.
You know, I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
I mean, you aren't wrong. Well, Jakob had no shits to give.
Guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
China's the new driver.